Hey, what's going on? Welcome back to the show. We just arrived out here to the Columbus Zoo. It's been probably about 20 years since I've been here, so I'm pretty excited to be back. It's gonna be a lot of fun. Brian Hall's also supposed to be out here today. So, come along with me. Let's go have some fun in the zoo. Here we go. Go, there's always an Auntie Anne's, isn't there?
You an animation fan, you guys, your family?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah? I love it. Disney, obviously, yeah.
Right.
But for Looney Tunes, I didn't give any Lola. So, somebody asked in the last, we did a thing in the theater there where somebody was asking me to draw Lola. Bunch Bunny. They're pretty
similar, but I just have not studied for nuances. So I don't know how to do it. I love Goofy. He does a good Goofy voice.
Having fun today? We just got here. We haven't been here very long, so he's. Well, he will. Yeah, he wants to go see the elephants.
Oh,
yeah.
And the baby. Are you going to see the baby?
No, you want to be shy.
The baby's so cute. We saw him yesterday.
Oh, yeah? Oh, man. Oh, that'll be fun.
Well, elephants are Brian's favorite. That's not what you're
doing. Doing good.
Come here, Dylan.
Oh, and I love the three spot chair.
Thank you.
So you guys get a chance to see the show right here?
No, we're in the next one.
Oh, nice.
We're here a little late, so.
We brought you guys here today.
We're a little early to Brian.
Are you gonna do a selfie?
Yeah.
Okay. Gonna do a selfie style.
No, I'm screaming.
Welcome. Mr. Brian Hall! Know who I am. My name is Brian Hall. I am a voice actor and YouTuber, and I'm here today to sing one of the songs that I do on YouTube all the time. Y'all may know it. It's a little song called Disney and Pixar Sings Let It Go. Some of y'all know that one? Alright, so let's do it. Gotta get ready. There's like 21 voices in this song, so buckle up.
The snow glows white about it tonight, not a footprint to be seen. A kingdom of isolation, and a dislock on the coin.
Wait, what?
The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside. Couldn't keep eating, heaven knows I tried.
Don't let that name
Being a good girl, you always have to be. Conceal, don't feel, don't let them know. Well, now they know.
Let it go, let it go. Can't hold it back anymore.
Let it go, let it go. Turn away and slam the door.
I don't care what they're going to squirrel.
Let the storm roll to calm. The current never bothered me anymore.
Alpha, your voice sounds funny. It's funny how some distance makes everything seem small. And the fears that once controlled me can't get to me at all. It's time to see what I can do to test the limits and break through. No right, no wrong, no rules for me. Life free. Let it go, let it go. I am one with the wind and sky. Hear us tell and hear us say. We'll just rage on.
He directed back in 98, and also created Pumbaa and the Lion King and Kronk and Emperor's New Groove. Give a big welcome for Mr. Tony Bancroft! Hey, Gary, this is wrong every time.
I love working with Ryan. We have so much fun coming out here to the Columbus Zoo. We've been here several years in a row, except for that last year. I don't know, something happened last year. Whatever, it got the way. Something. But we're here now. I'm going to talk a little bit. What I do, he does those cool voices. What I do is I draw. And I love to draw. Ever since I was 3 years old, I drew cartoon characters. And I created Pumbaa the War Dog and the Lion King, Yago the Parrot and Aladdin. I did Kronk. And Emperor's
Net. Yeah, Kronk and Emperor's Net. Good.
Right. And today what we're going to do is we're working with the zoo, and we got a special treat for you. We're going to create some characters right live in front of you guys, okay? You got a voice for this girl?
Yeah, what do you think she sounds like? She's being a little shy right now.
Yeah, based on the drawing that you did, plus like the name Ethel, I'm just sitting there going, I feel like she is a classy Southern belle.
Ooh, you know? I like that.
Just like,
well, hi there, everyone. My name's Ethel. And I'm just ready to say hey, everybody. How are y'all doing today? I'm not showing you my good side right now because you gotta buy me dinner first. Otherwise, it's all you get.
Oh, but she's such a sweetheart.
She is. She's being very shy right now. Her very first big girl program.
Well, let's hear it for Ethel.
I just wondered, what was it like to get the opportunity to work at Hotel Transylvania and get to do Adam Sandler's voice?
That's awesome. Big question. Yeah.
Every show we've had somebody ask this, and it makes my heart so happy. Because I'm just like, I don't want to bring it up, but if someone else says, that's great. But yeah, it was one of the greatest things I've ever gotten to do, just being in Sony. Like, I got to go to the studio to record, and it was amazing because I was so, you know, you get that imposter syndrome. You're just like, have they looked at my IMDb? I have a bunch of Air Bud movies on there, and that's it. And a YouTube channel. Did y'all pick the wrong guy? And then, like, we get in there, and, like, I'm recording, like, every time they're like, all right, let's do it again. And I'm like, was it bad? Was it good? Did you want to try something else? Elaborate! But it was so sweet. Like, one of the producers, I think, was on day three. Like, we finished up the session, and it was great and everything. But she said, like, and Brian, we just want to let you know you're doing so great. This is all wonderful. I'm like, thank you. I needed to hear that. But no, getting to do Dracula was one of the best jobs I've ever had in my entire life. I can't wait for y'all to see the movie, and I'm ready to see the movie. So I still haven't seen it yet. I know what happens though, so I won't spoil it.
Can you do Mufasa's voice?
Can I do Mufasa?
Well, that's a challenge, right?
That is a challenge.
Lord Simba, everything the light touches is our kingdom. A king's time as ruler rises and falls like the sun.
So yeah, he's really fun. And that face was priceless, I love that. A lot of people don't know this. Even though I'm doing Dracula for the fourth movie, I've actually been doing Dracula behind the scenes for 5 years now. And I get called in before they would call in Sandler, because they're like, oh, it's kind of like what Tony was saying. They're watching a scene, because when you're doing animation, you have to watch storyboards, and you need to get a feel for what the character's gonna say. And it doesn't really work when you have somebody up there going like, and then Dracula says, oh, I love this baby wavy. It doesn't really make sense. So they have me come in to be like, oh, I love this baby wavy. And so, like, the executives and the producers can all listen to that going, oh, we get it. So when we get Sandler in, it's gonna sound like dad. So I did that for 2 shorts that they had come out. I did it for a commercial, and then there's a theme park right out in Dubai that I did the voice for also. So I've been doing Dracula for a while.
Thank you.
Gonna do it for me. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to roundhouse kick that thumb button, and I will see you on the next one. Bye.